show him in this, in the Fairfax bridal?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. So you feel good about that still?
Yeah.
I feel like he's still a little bit stuck, and I don't really have it, but should I go to Canner and use the Canner to get into a good
one? Yeah, I'm not unhappy with the trap, but yeah, I can see still, like, when you're, especially when you're tracking right, he's got his mouth a little open and a little tongue out on the left.
Yes.
You can see he's still a little braced, but the Canner should help with that. You see that little jaw crossing there?
Yeah.
Yeah, really deep and round, really bendable each way. And spring him a little forward again there. Really coming at it from all the sides, right? That you're, yeah. That's right. Good. Better. Yep. Good. You stretch even longer, even rounder. Let's say not longer necessarily, but deeper and rounder. Like really reaching for his knees. Sometimes I have to pop up a little bit in my stirrups and say, come on, lift your back up, like, encourage them. It's not necessarily posting, but just kind of releasing my seat. Yeah. Deeper and rounder. Is that the lowest you can get it? Yeah. There's still, like, I still think there's a little point, a little giving point that you haven't totally gotten to. There you go. There he let go. Did you feel it? Yeah. Do you agree?
Yes.
And then send it forward. Right, so you've sort of unlocked the pathway all the way through his top line, and then you have to encourage his hindquarters to really push through the top line. Yeah. That's right. That's right. Good. Like yoga class, like really get into the stretch, right? Yeah, you really want to feel that there's life in his top line and elasticity in his top line. It's not just holding.
Very good.
Let's go the other way when you're ready. Right, but even when he had to kind of sit down and turn there, he didn't get super short and tight.
Yeah.
Kept jumping through behind. Good. Good. Can he lower his top line even more? Yes. Just to say you can, right? Just like that it's unblocked. As low, yes, as much as you want to stretch him down, he will give you. Good. Yeah, good. Do it out of right bending, so his right hind leg is the one that reaches under and steps under. Yeah, he's still on that down transition, shortens his step a little bit into it. That's okay. Come on, press it a little more forward. Mm-hmm. to you that he's not really carrying himself from behind yet. I don't mean that to say you should collect him more, but that you have more work to do to get the top line through and to send him forward and draw his hind legs more under. So you hear him less over the ground. And work a little bit with your seat bones. Right seat, left seat. Right seat, left seat. Yep. Yep. That's right. Really think you're going to unlock him in his ribcage, shoulders. Yes, in his body. Very good. Holding it there, right? You can see it in the contact on the left rein, especially. Yep. So there, he's got to let you move him into the right rein so that you can start to get him to give on the left. Mm-hmm. Yep. Bounce the left rein. Carry him on the right. Show him, yeah, I want you in the right brain and I want to be able to really soften the left. That's right. Maybe a circle with just a slight spiral out tendency. But it's forward and out. Right there, it gets a little short and choppy, right? Forward and out. Yes, there you go. But catch it on the right half off. Yeah, there you go. Good. Good. I love leg yielding and canter from the outside to the inside, right? Like, so you can even turn somewhere up a quarter line and like yield it back to the rail. In the forwards though, almost think you're gonna like push him towards medium as you leg yield him towards the door. Yep, yes, that's it, good. Good, and then you go. You're ready. Yeah, even in the down transition, bend left, leg yield a little bit towards the right rein. Yeah, I agree. Go forward.
Yeah.
Yep, yep, yep. And then out of the forward canter, you just kind of like drop your left seat bone. Yep, just leg yield a little harder till he drops. Yep. I usually think about that as a bit of being behind the leg,
yeah.
Right? So I try not to collect from the inner drop. Yeah. If I'm stuck, then I go to a bit of leg yielding, but I don't keep, you know, slowing them down more and more and more. Actually, we'll go forward and say, no, it's if the reason you can't get to it is because you're not getting forward enough. Good. How do you feel about that warm-up?
Good.
So what do we have to touch on today as far as